Another thing that stops Twitches and Twits is sex. You know what I mean? It's like a pacifier. fucking noise. It's wicked, it's brilliant. You know what I mean? You've got Twitch in a way like that.
You
know, you can just go, and it stops completely. It's really good fun. what was I saying? I actually no idea. I had a dream about this last night. I was standing there, completely fucking lost on my, lost everything, and then everyone started laughing, but it didn't work. She was my first kiss. And I thought, I'd love to, you know, maybe be her girlfriend. And I remember we were doing art together and I had to go to an art gallery with her. So there's Hayley like that. And there's me like that. We're walking around an art gallery like this. And she's like, alright. And I really want to say something really like slick to her to make her fancy than even rotten, you know what I mean? I was like looking at like Monet and Dolly and I thought, why don't I say something to her? Maybe like, sorry, you know. Right, anyway, I was going to say something to her like, I wish it doesn't Monet, like, Monet really really paints the colours that shine in your eyes or something like that. I don't know, something like that, you know. So she's looking at me. I thought, this is my big chance, I'm going to chat her up. Hayley, I... that was literally my first chat line got completely wrong. Yeah, it didn't work. And that was the best, that's as good as it got though. Sorry about that, Hayley. That's a true story as well. You chatting up with them didn't work. So now I don't chat them up, they chat me up. Well, they just go, because I don't know how to chat girls up at all. No. Wankers. That's what happens, I just call them wankers. I've learned a valuable lesson there. So I used to go, I love whistling. I think whistling is a big thing for me. Whistling is great. I love to... whistling's a bird. Like, they always kick my ass off. I'm always whistling to them down the street, like, hello. And they reply back something really flash. just kick my ass. They're probably saying, shut up, you fucking spaniel. what I'm saying. So I made a silly whistling vid for like a competition for Big Brother. They wanted like someone to do a whistle with them to Greece. And I thought, I was shot out of bed at night. And I was like, yeah, I can do that.
So I was...
I was thinking, hold up, perfect time, didn't it?